Luce's shop is called Flowered Up, and it's a very cute little shop. Everybody's always coming in here asking her for some advice and flowers.
My last chance flower.
Your last chance.
I really twatted up. Only the right flower can say. A rose. A red rose. What would that say?
Love.
Love's nice. That works.
And fidelity.
Not a red rose.
Said, nope, not that one.
Rose too. It's too obvious. It really is your last chance. We need to find you something spectacular.
But first, let this beautiful woman walk into my shop.
That's fine.
She said,
hi.
Hi. Hey.
Good. Great.
Wonderful. He said, oh, sorry. I forgot I was a human that owned this shop that was taking care of a customer.
Listen, sorry. I'm just dealing with... Oh, God, of course. Go right ahead.
What's your favorite flower?
I don't know. I think I like lilies.
They're wrong.
She's like, all right, why the fuck did you ask?
Paradise.
Keep talking.
Real name Strelitzia, named after Charlotte of Strelitz. She married King George III, had 15 kids. They never spent more than an hour.
She's like, I love her stories.
Do you want to come to dinner?
Rude.
Dinner with us, heck and me. I mean, you don't.
I'd love to.
Really? This Friday?
Yeah, Friday. Why not?
Great, I'll just write down you.
Perfect. She's like, ah, flirty, flirty McFlirterson. All right, and then we get in a cactus is the final decision on that one. That's so weird. It's like, hey, random girl that did the flowers at my wedding, do you want to come to my house for dinner? And she, without hesitation, was like, yes. And then she was like, really? Okay, I thought you were going to say no, but I guess we got a little something going. See you then.